Manchester United are pleased to announce that we've finally signed Roy Keane this morning, and it is an English record transfer fee.
With all of my brothers, I always wondered how far we could go. If we could break through the ceiling above us, there'd be no point of us looking below. We could be free, we could be free.
And I said, this is a player, you know, even though he annoyed me.
See up there, come on.
I had a lot of hatred for Arsenal.
Fans, but at home, you know, they'd have a few drinks and probably their prawn sandwiches, and they don't realise what's going on out in the pitch, and it's sort of odd, you know.
Many times I went on the football pitch to hurt players, absolutely, that was my job, but I never went out to injure a player.
There's a devil inside of me, and he's holding on, and I'm sad to say he's got me thinking about the bad parts of my life.
Would you do anything differently with the Haaland revenge tackle?
No.
Roy Keane has quit Manchester United. He's been at the club for 12 years and has decided to call it a day.
For one reason or another, he decided to go and criticise his teammates. And so most of you have not seen that video, but he couldn't release it. We couldn't release it. For Roy, he overstepped his mark. Absolutely overstepped his mark. And there was no other thing we could do.
Sir Alex Ferguson, in his new book, says that interview was a disgrace.
Well, he's wrong with that one. Just because Alex Ferguson says it doesn't mean it's the truth. He's absolutely wrong. Really, what would have helped everybody if they just played the damn video?
One of these days the sky's gonna break and everything will escape, and I'll know.
I never felt for one second I was more important than the manager. Absolute nonsense. One of these
days the mountains. Sir Alex says in his book, his eyes started to narrow almost to wee black beads. It was frightening to watch.
Well, if you believe that. You believe anything. It's you and I were made for this. I was made to taste your kiss. We were made to never fall away. Absolute leader. Just dragged players up from the ground when they was down. Got their heads up and drove forward and really got the best out of everyone. Never fall
away. A key! Roy Keane rounded it off. They love nothing more than that.
this is his trademark from midfield. Strength is one of the best you'll find anywhere in the world.
Roy Keane here with the homer. That's the important part.
I think that's the best game he had as well for us. He was absolutely unbelievable that game.
Zidane guides it in, Inzaghi was there! Across the face of goal, deflected and in! Beckham with a corner. It's towards Keane! Roy Keane with a captain's goal for Manchester United! Game on! It's towards York! It's 2-2! Cole will finish it off!
Pounding every blade of grass, competing as if he would rather die of exhaustion than lose, he inspired all around him. I felt as if it were an honour to be associated with this player. Sir Alex Ferguson on Roy Keane versus Juventus.
Stuff like that kind of almost insults me. What am I supposed to do? Give up? Not cover every blade of grass? Not do my best for my teammates? Not do my best for my club?
Who's the best manager you played for?
Without a doubt, Brian Clough.
What's right?
You asked me the question I answered. Every minute of every hour of every day I spent at that football club, I have to say, I really enjoyed it.
When football's in your blood, or you've played for a great club like Man United, yeah, you still have your days where you go, I'd give anything to go back and play in one of those games. You give anything.